Welcome back, guys, to more of The Witcher 3. Last time we left off, I was unable to defeat the Wild at Heart werewolf. And so at the start of this video, I'm just going to run around and see if we can't find something. Find anything that would help us defeat the werewolf. Looks like the game screwed up there. These finishing moves are more violent, but at least they make things easier.
You'll regret your mom ever squirted you out.
Well, we were able to find a lot of stuff at this bandit camp. I'm glad we were able to come across it.
Honor in the fatherland.
Hey there.
Halt! No passage!
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
This way, you mean?
Let me look at that. Missing a seal. The red one.
Impossible.
Department of Civil Defense forgot again. They're really off their heads these days. Happens, so be it. You may come through.
Steve, come through.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism, and desertion.
That was the first time that we were asked to use that note, and I'm a little surprised that worked, but at least we got a little cutscene there.
Show me what you got on offer.
Just gonna quickly sell this weapon that I got from the bandit camp.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent.
I kind of like the way Geralt looks at the beginning of the game, so that's why I went with the
so long.
Clean-shaven look. Just checking the map to see where this hidden treasure is.
That's it, Roach.
Well, we've seen this dragon before, so I'm just gonna try and grab this loot and run.
Rivia.
That stench.
That takes care of them.
Oh, you're fucked. Damn! Come on!
Thank you.
try and let this guy out of this cage.
Look from his stall by the bridge across the pond tower. Got goods for the army mostly.
But I'll make an exception for you.
Alright, normally I wouldn't show the character upgrades or the weapon upgrades, but since this is a mission that I've read a lot of people online have had trouble with, thought maybe if anyone's watching these videos and are having trouble with this werewolf, maybe they could see the character upgrades and weapon upgrades that I have used in this video, and maybe that can help them, I don't know. Finally back at the werewolf's spot, and we're going back in, and hopefully we can get past this part.
We need to talk.
It's Naylan!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
What is this nonsense?
I love him! Always have, even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night, 'twas the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. and I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
You won't kill anyone, ever again.
No! Don't hurt him!
Get out of here before I change my mind. Run.
Just wanted to say thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.